Hill, and tonight, our first of the November Dream Matches, Rob Conway versus Nick Dinsmore for the OVW title with special stipulations. Our TV main event, The Big Show versus Mr. Black, but right now, in the ring for our opening contest, The Disciples of Synn.
Introducing first, escorted to the ring by the Dark Priest himself, Judas, and of course, their personal manager, Synn. A combined weight of 456 pounds, slash Damian, the Disciples of Synn. And their opponents.
Well, we saw at the top of the program, Dean, continuing problems last week between these men, the Disciples of Synn, and that young woman in the ring, and the two men that are about to enter the ring, Flash and BJ Payne, the current Southern Tag Team Champions. And they're not going to wait. Backdrop, Flash, backdrop, then the Slash and Damian. This is a non-title match. And we are in action.
You get these four guys together, buddy, and there is no better way to kick off this show. This thing goes straight to 100 miles an hour.
Look at that. Flash on the top. A double crossbody on the Slash and Damian. And Flash and BJ Payne open it up 100 miles an hour. If these two were cars, they'd be Maseratis. BJ Payne with a sidewalk slam. And there's Flash with one of those daredevil innovative maneuvers. The springboard off the ropes. And now Flash firmly in control of Damian as he makes the tag once again to BJ Payne.
Man, is anybody taking a breath? I don't think I have. This thing just came in like gangbusters and has not stopped yet. BJ set Damian up for the ride across the ring. Gets a little middle run and gets a shoulder tackle. Got a quick tag. Lateral press.
Wait a minute. Cover there, but wait a minute. Damian got the foot on the ropes. Boy, I'll tell you what. What a program we've got for you tonight. We mentioned The Big Show against Mr. Black. Tonight, it'll be Conway versus Dinsmore for the title. No time limit, no disqualification. And if anyone interferes in the match, Dean, they'll be barred from OVW for life. That's our first November Dream match that the fans voted for, and you're going to see it tonight.
Man, what a chop from Flash, buddy. Set Slash up for the ride. He reverses it. I don't see how he could with the... Oh, man, Flash out of the way on that one. Uses the rope a little bit, slides under... Over to Brown. My goodness, look at these guys, man. You can't call this.
Look at
this
that is the Slash right go. There. Slash is so outwitted. Slash so outmaneuvered. It looks like he was trying to find a corner in a silo, but he couldn't get the handle on Flash. And there, Damian, without benefit of the tag, Damian makes the save and drops the bomb on the back of Flash's head. And now the Disciples of Synn. And make no mistake about it, folks. They are not insane. They are evil. They're not crazy. They know exactly what they're doing. And they're just plain good as a team. Drop toe into the turnbuckle. Damian caught his face. There's Flash with a big slam. And boy, I tell you what, Dean, you know, there's BJ Payne going to the top. But there's Slash. BJ Payne trying to fight Slash off. BJ going for the frog splash. And my God, he's flying. But oh no. Slash distracted BJ too long. It allowed just enough time for Damian to get out of the way.
Pulling him into the corner. One of the things DLS likes to do, keep that opponent in their corner, setting him up for the double Irish whip. A little bit of slingshot after that sends Damian in, and a huge clothesline takes BJ off and lays him out again.
And so much bad feeling. Wait a minute. Lateral press here. Cover one, two. Robert Briscoe does not toll the three. So much bad feeling and ill will between these two teams. It's gone back even before Friday the 13th, where once again, Flash and BJ Payne were able to become the Southern Tag Team Champions by defeating the Disciples of Synn. Maybe there'll be another title change tonight on the program when Conway faces Dinsmore. That's in our next segment, folks, still to come. Another lateral press, and Flash is there to make the save. And remember, folks, Tuesday night, this Tuesday night at St. Therese, it will be a six-man tag team match with Flash and BJ Payne and their partner, The Big Show, teaming up against Slash and Damian and the Demon and Deep Leviathan. Count of two and foot on the ropes. The biggest six-man tag in the history of St. Therese this coming Tuesday night.
BJ right now needs desperately to get over to Flash. Flash trying to get the crowd. You hear him go, BJ go, trying to get a little momentum into this young man out of Chicago, Illinois.
Well, wait a minute. Press.
One, two, BJ kicking out, but he's running on instincts right now.
Oh, folks, I'll tell you, and all of these men that are involved in this match will be part of the huge Christmas Chaos event this year, December 13th at the Louisville Gardens, the biggest OVW event in history. Wait a minute. Another lateral press and Flash again to make the save. Bigger than the Rock and Rumble. You got to stay tuned to TV. Next week, we have a major announcement concerning December 13th at the Gardens, Christmas chaos. The roof is going to blow off the Gardens on the 13th because this will be the biggest one ever. BJ Payne, my God, he's made an opening. BJ Payne, a last-ditch effort, a Hail Mary clothesline. And now BJ desperately needs to make the tag to his rested partner, Flash. He's got to tag Flash before the Disciples can regroup.
The crowd screaming, trying to give BJ some momentum, but basically he's still a little disoriented. I think he's finally found Flash.
He's got it.
Here he comes.
He's got it. And there's Flash. He got Slash and Damian. Flash, the man who has no regard for his own safety, no concern for his own body. He just wants to steal the damn show. And Flash is a one-man wrecking crew here.
Everybody taking rides across the ring. Everybody taking big backdrops. Another one for Slash. Oh, man, drops his head on that knee and Flash.
Inverted atomic drop and a super kick. And now sends the Damian across. Another inverted atomic drop. And there's a super kick to the chin of Damian. Flash firmly in control of the Disciples. Flash going to the top. High risk. Slash cuts his man off. Slash going for the superplex now. Wait a minute. Flash shoved him off. Flash trying for that whiplash. That's his move. He got it. Whiplash. He turned him ass over tea kettle. Damian is there. That was a sure pin, but Damian was there. And now Damian and BJ Payne are fighting in the corner. Wait a minute. Watch this. Flash had the roll up, but Briscoe, there's Sid in the ring. Sid got the spray, but Flash got Sid. He just pushed our teeth out. And Judas too for good measure. But Flash had the spray. He sprayed Flash in the eyes. Flash can't see. There's Flash with that decapitator. My God, Damian and BJ Payne in a brawl over there. But the decapitator on Flash while he was blind. They've stolen it. They've beaten the champions in a non-title match.
BJ Payne didn't take kindly to it. He's come back and he grabbed hold of Slash. Set Slash up for the ride. He's reversed it. He ducks under.
Wait a minute. Sky high. Sky high. BJ Payne not going to take this laying down. The Disciples of Synn have won a non-title match over the Southern Tag Team Champions. Judas back in the ring. Synn still holding her teeth.
My God,
there's the demon. It's the demon of the deep. The guardian of the gates of hell. It's Leviathan. Good Lord. A one-arm choke slam and a spinebuster combination. And he spared man. Flash. The demon is destroying everyone in his path.
My God, ladies and gentlemen, the Disciples of Synn. Look at the look on Sin's face. She is eating this up. She's out here shouting instructions.
Oh,
hurt
wait
this
a minute.
Guy.
Wait a minute now. She's screaming at him. Hold him down. Flash had just nailed her with that right hand. Somebody finally just punched her right in the teeth. And now look, she's got that cat of nine tails. And she's whipping Flash across the back. She's laying the leather to Flash. And he's helpless. He's immobile. The Disciples have owned the ring. There's a big show. The Disciples are on the way out. But my God, he got the demon. He got the demon. The big show and the demon. Demon over the top. The demon over the top. The big show's cleared the ring. And now the Disciples trying to pull the demon back. The demon wants to fight the big show. But the Disciples, with everything in their power, they're holding him back. What a brawl.
My God, ladies and gentlemen, this is turning out to be chaos, and we're just opening the show.
Big Show standing over the fallen forms of Flash and BJ Payne as the Disciples drag that indestructible demon out. Folks, don't go away. The OVW title on the line when we come back.